Well, hello everyone. I'm here in what's the second week of a three-week session at Parliament, and I have my little friend here, the angry bird. Went down quite a treat last week in the House. I was talking about the budget and complimenting the Minister of Finance on his iPad budget, and then mentioned that I thought the Labour Party, though, were like the angry birds application. And I mention it again because got some great feedback from around the country, be it via Facebook or a few messages direct via Twitter, and certainly emails and phone calls from people who thought it was quite funny to suggest that the opposition were a bit like angry birds throwing themselves, trying to knock things down always. So a little bit of fun, but also around, of course, the seriousness that is the budget. And this week we'll see the government focusing on the mixed ownership model as we continue to progress the legislation there. I suppose the key messages that I really want to put out to people are that this is not an asset sale. That's misinformation. This is a partial selling of assets. The Crown, you and me as taxpayers, through the government, continue to own 51% of the assets. I think that's a really important message to get home. And the second is that the monies from these assets are going into more assets. In fact, we believe that the government will come out with a greater net value of assets on its books. So again, some important stuff happening here in the House. I do return, though, to Tamaki. This week we have our annual Prime Minister's Breakfast. So Prime Minister John Key is joining me and others from the electorate for a breakfast on Thursday morning, and we're very much looking forward to that. A big thank you to all who are involved. To Keith and to Duncan in particular, who are working hard to organise it, and to all those that come along. The breakfast is certainly a highlight for the electorate during the year, a great event bringing people together. So very much looking forward to that. So just a short update today, but as always, great to be down here, and have enjoyed also a great few days back up in Auckland, in and about in the electorate. So as always, best wishes to you and your families.